I feel very privileged to install the office bearers of the club of a governor, now immediate past district governor, who has created records not only in our district, in our multiple, but entire international arena. I have no words to express that the trends, the standards which he has set this year, whether anybody will be able to even reach near to that. I think before I start installing the new team, I request each one of you to please raise in your seat and give him a very standing ovation for what he has done during this year. We all know that who is a doctor. Any doctor is present here? So I am very safe. So with due respect, one doctor is there. So with due respect to the doctor, see, we say, there is a small quote, a doctor is one who kills your ills by his pills and then kills you by his bills. One day what happened, a patient went for an operation, and just before the operation was to take place, he came running out of the operation theater. Then his relations asked, "Hey, what happened? You went very comfortably, and then why did you come out?" "No, no, the nurse was telling everything will be very comfortable, don't worry, very simple operation." "Then why did you come out?" "No, she was telling to doctor." So I think doctor was doing the first operation. So that is why the patient came running out. Without taking much of a time, I would now go for the installation of new team of office bearers. Before I install the new team, I would like to know from my very good friend, the secretary, Lion Tapan Kumar Ghosh, whether the officers who are going to be installed are elected duly as per the constitution. Yes, are you sure? Thank you. And I first call upon the Lion Tamer, Lion P. Nanda. He is not here. I take the opportunity to install him in absentia. I now call upon the tail twister, Lion Salome Alexander. He is also not here, so I take this opportunity to install the tail twister also in absentia. It is for the adolescent children between the age group of 10 and 16, and our organization wants them to convert into good citizen with good moral character. Because you have an army background, that is why they have selected you for this post. So you have to conduct some quest program. So do you both assure me that you will discharge your duties? Thank you.